Hi, my name is Adhir Krishnan and I am a student of first MBA studying in Ramakrishna Business School. So as part of the IIM curriculum Do Your Venture course, I entered to start an interior designing business of my own. So as you all know, interior designing is an art or a process of decorating the interior of the room and building. So as you can see, the problems which can be faced by starting my own interior designing business is managing cost. Managing cost is a huge one of the main issue which is basically faced in during the process of interior designing. The cost may vary depend upon different materials used in interior designing. So cost may be high and less for different customer. So we have to plan a proper budget and according to that we have to execute the business. Finding the right people. Interior designing should also aim at targeting right customers. So if you won't aim at targeting right customers, you won't be able to earn profit or you won't be able to maximize the sales. Managing client expectations. So the problem is our expectations may differ from the client expectations. The client expectations may be different and our expectation will be different. So we should always try to match the client expectations with our expectations. Then only we'll be able to reach the desired solution or goal. Scheduling and time management. As you all know, interior designing takes depending upon the project, it may be short or long. The time and scheduling management is very important for starting an interior management business. So the solutions which can be given to the interior designing business is exceed customer expectation, provide service and product. You can improve the quality of your service and product by giving them very good quality service, and by that you can exceed the customer expectation and you can gain lot of customers as soon as possible. Increasing the number of clients by 15% through superior performance. So we should make a target by like yearly you should aim at improving your customers by 15%. So you should provide them with good quality finishings, materials and everything according to their needs and wants. Maintaining up to date information related to latest development and innovation in interior designing. You should always maintain up to date information which is related to latest development. So whether it's to magazine, online, television or any other thing, you should always keep yourself updated regarding the interior designing business. And provide online solution and assistant. You can provide online solution assistance for the customers who are in help of any need or who are in any grievance, or you can solve the grievance by providing them perfect solutions. So these are the solutions for my interior designing business. At last, I'd like to thank everyone for patiently seeing my business venture presentation. Thank you.